is there? Who is there?
I'm coming, though.
How would they serve somebody with something like this?
Sorry, I'm coming. Customer, good afternoon.
Come. What kind of meat is this?
Eh?
This meat is too strong. I can't even chew anything.
Hey. So, sorry. Denison. Sorry, oh. Sorry.
Mark.
Yeah? Why will you serve a customer with strong meat?
It's not me that serve him, it's Emanuela.
Emanuela!
Yes!
Emanuela!
Na sefere!
Ele bono!
I'm coming!
Customer, please, I'm sorry. I'm very sorry.
Eh?
Why did you serve a customer with strong meat?
Meat has finished.
What do you mean meat has finished? Did I not say three meat here before I left? Who is eating meat in this place?
I don't used to eat meat too. Last time I ate meat was yesterday.
Me? It's only one meat that I saw in the pot. So I now took it and I ate. I was chewing. The thing was hard. I could not swallow it, so I put it back inside the pot.
Eh? Hey, Chineke.
This one now that this organ is eating is the one that I ate and put inside the pot. Then I now gave him. Even though this meat here, I ate that meat, it was strong. I put it back for them. Every time I eat meat and it's strong, I used to put it back.
Just watching a very funny Mokenjo comedy. See you next Friday. If you want security or bouncers at your event, call United Event Security. Call my number and we will be there to protect you, protect your family, protect your property, protect you with bouncers and security. United Security. Call my number. The number showing on your screen. Only call my number when you need security.